Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of The Shadows of Mordor. Alright, when we left off, we had ran into this guy just after I had killed, this guy. Yeah, I had apparently dominated him as well, didn't know I could do that, but I'm starting to think maybe, since I said I was going to dominate the next guy, maybe I should do it for this guy, whoever he is, because, apparently he has no alliances with anyone. Figure I might as well. Because, you know, he's a prime target for that. Okay, he is poisoned. That's not good. That's not good at all. Can I get some damage on him? I can. There we go. I'm gonna deal with him. Deal with... Oh, what? There's another captain. Okay, he's invulnerable to ranged. Okay, come on. Let's deal with this guy. Perfect. Jesus! How in the shit? No chance. No chance.
Slaying you will only increase my standing.
Who the fuck are you? Goroth. And apparently no chance? Goroth the Brewer and a no chance? What the fuck is no chance? Okay, an unknown Uruk took the other guy's spot. Grosh survived. Mosfell? Who the fuck is Mosfell? Mog the Rat, Nishma's Reckless. Mog succeeded, okay. He has a weird weapon set there. An unknown Uruk took his spot. What? No chance. Victims don't get any last chance. Okay. I didn't even know he was near me. That sucks. And I didn't even know that was a strength. Okay. That sucks.
How is it that we can dominate the minds of our enemies?
When the first Dark Lord created the orcs as a tortured mockery of the elves, he ensured they could be controlled through fear. I walk the path he carved.
Alright, so we're basically doing the same thing Sauron did, is what you're telling me. Crush the Ripper's beast hunt. I'm not letting him do anything after he survived, so I'm just gonna take him out. You, I want to get rid of you. But first, I want to deal with Krosh. But at the same time, is there any intel nearby? Nope. No intel people from what I can see. Shit. Okay. Well, that was what I was hoping I'd be able to get. Goroth the Brewer. You know what? Fuck Krosh for the second here. I'm going to go after Goroth here. Do I not have him set up as a target? I'm sure I just did. Mark the target. There we go. Perfect. Now I have it. Go to the mission start point. Uh-oh. Up I go. Goodbye. Not messing with you. I ain't fucking with you. Right over here. Decently enough. At least, you know, not getting in the way of the Caragor. That's good, at least. Better than not. Okay. Perfect. Keep an eye out for intel, just so I can eventually get Krosh. Oh. Speaking of the devil. There is...
Pay attention! Thank me for teaching you!
Okay, there's this guy. Deal with him. Come on. Okay, come on. Okay, let me just get him. There we go. Oh, there's three intels around here. That's perfect. That is perfect. Okay. Krosh, where's Krosh? There he is. Intel on him. Krosh the Ripper. Damaged by ranged attacks and combat finishers. Okay. He hates an unknown captain. He's invulnerable to stealth. Oh, so he doesn't give a last chance either, so I would have been fucked either way. Well, that's shit. Alright, well. Just a mess. There we go. Alright, gonna go after the one up here. Okay, if I can get him alone. Okay, come on. There we go. Can I get him? I can. Okay. Perfect. Gain intel. Let's learn some of the new players, huh? Tuca the Surgeon. Tuca looks a little bit like a chunkier, rat bag, doesn't he? A little bit? Yeah, I think so. Just a little bit chunkier. Man, whoa. A lot uglier. Well, I mean, it's not hard to be ugly when you compare it to rat bag. Anyway, combat finishers, stealth finishers, and mounted beasts. Okay, so he doesn't have a no chance. That's good, at least. I can deal with this guy, no problem. Also, isn't it weird he has the name The Surgeon when he's using a shield and pike, well, shield and halberd combination there? I think that's weird. Now, let's kill this one. There we go. And some other intel right here that didn't require any killing. Nice. Good for me. Alright, and let's learn about the last new guy. Zoon the Drunk. Hey! Hey, we have another drunk. That's great. That's the greatest. Find your target and tag him. Oh, he's nearby. Alrighty, he's vulnerable to combat finishers, clumsy, fear of grogs, fear of Karagors. Okay. Fair enough. He has a fear of them, but he can slay them quickly. That's weird to me. And he has a no chance. I can't let him live then. I can't let the no chance people live. Okay. Well, I mean, at least I know. Alright, he's nearby, but I can't see him nearby me. That's annoying. Oh well. I'll go after these intel guys here. Because they're close by, and I can use all the intel I can get at this exact moment. Okay. And, ooh, you shouldn't have been walking around alone. Because now you're mine. Alright, what do we got? This guy. Wait, do I know the strengths of all of these? Yeah, I just wanted to make sure. This guy. Felgrat. Yeah, it's Felgrat. I was right the first time. Felgrat the Bone Collector. Hungrily longing. I'm fucking stupid. Hungrily longing to become a war chief someday. Someday soon. Well, good luck with that, buddy. Alright. Vulnerable to combat finishers, stealth finishers, mounted beast, and a fear of burning. Yeah, you don't have any chance, but there we go. Kill you. Perfect. Where's the other intel? Other intel is a guy standing around. Okay, well. Kill him.
Something just moved.
There we go. Come on, let me grab him. Jesus, that was weird. Okay, I was pretty much right on him. I don't know why I wasn't able to grab him, but that's fine. I get this guy, Uthug. Hey, another Uthug. That's weird, more accents than the other Uthug, but hey, feeling like Talion might be a worthy challenge. A legendary captain. Alright then. What was his name? Wraith Breeder? That's a weird name. Okay, so he's a combat master, so I can't do finishers. That sucks. But he can be damaged by ranged attacks and explosions. So I can use those against him, at the very least. Huh. Well, kill this guy. There we go. I still cannot see the other captain. Even though they said he's nearby.
Ogun's just minding his business. Then out of nowhere, the Grave Walker appeared like a ghost and snarled!
Okay. There we go. He was talking all to himself. And, not that I'm complaining, but that's kind of weird. There we go. It sounded like he was drunk to boot. Alright, so we got another guy up here. Oh, there's some health here, but I don't need it right now. Get up here. Ranger Phil. Okay, so I gotta kill these two. Whoopsie diddle. Did not mean for that to happen. Okay, so. Come on. There we go. And perfect. There we go. At this point, I'm just gathering intel up the wazoo. Because I can't. What the hell does that mean? That golden skull. What does that mean? A veteran captain? No, that doesn't... That means he's connected to that mission. He's connected to that main mission. Grublick the Flogger. Okay. He's vulnerable to mounted beasts, damaged by combat finishers, and invulnerable to almost everything else I can throw at him. And a regeneration. Okay. I guess I'll need to deal with him when I get to that mission, huh? I guess so. There you go. You're gone. And... There, so is... Nope. Yeah, I'll make him join me.
You serve the bright master.
Yeah, there we go. Die! Oh! I wanted to see if I could make him do that, and I could, and that worked out beautifully. That was like one hit. Okay, you were sneaking up on me. You realize that wasn't going to work, right? Okay. I'm just gonna take care of him. There's no need to have him just running around. Okay, well, I've learned how to brand. I've learned how to do it well. Ooh, there's some more intel. I can do that. I can do that easy.
Talk so what? Now we get to go and hunt him again. And I love a good hunt.
All right, if you say so. Well, good luck with that. There we go. And I'll take your intel, thank you. There we go. All right. And now we have the second row done. Booth the Slasher. That's a name. Eager to fight Talion and show other Uruks how it's done. Well, I mean, good luck with that. Okay. Fear of Karagors and damaged by combat finishers. Hates burns, ghouls, can grapple, backlash, and bloodthirsty. At least there's no last chance on him. Deal with you. Goodbye. Thank you. Alright. And I think I've done enough goofing around with intel for one day. I think I'm gonna go do that mission now. At least if I can't run into the one captain that was nearby. Doesn't seem like... Uh-oh. That's not good. I'm gonna run up the wall now and avoid all of this. All of these shenanigans. No, I don't really have to. To be fair, you're also going to be dealing with Karagors. So, that's on your own, pal. Okay, to dispense justice against traitors, enemies, and rivals, Uruks eagerly volunteer as executioners. If not stopped, the executioner will increase in power. Well, let's stop him from doing that. This guy is on my shit list.
My boys will enjoy watching you all die.
I'll enjoy watching you die. That's for sure. Okay, so I need to double check what his strengths are. He's vulnerable to stealth finishers, and can be damaged by combat finishers. And he's invulnerable to ranged. So if I sneak up on him, that'd actually be doable.
Watch what happens to traitors!
Maybe. I'll do it this way. Look. That worked out. That worked out. Oh, that was beautiful. Failed to execute his prisoners. Well, he did one.
Do you command in death?
Not many, that's for sure. Sylvan Doom. Okay, I'm going to look at that, see what that is. Oh, that's for the dagger. Yeah, I have nothing like that, so I have a feeling it's not going to be good enough. Recover 5 elf shot from a brutalized kill. Eh, not worth it. Definitely not worth it. Gonna just break that down. Call that good. Alright. I have one guy under my control? When did I do that? Huh. Well, they're elsewhere. I don't know where they're at. Huh. Alright, well, let's see what this is. Mosvell Hyde Skinner. Not worth it. I'm gonna see if I can grab this Forge Tower. There's an idea. Alright. For the time being, I'm gonna be doing that. Let me see what else is around. Ooh. Ooh. Who is this? Shaka Ghoul Slayer. Huh. Eh, he's not worth the time and energy I'd spend to do that. So, let me just see. Anyone else? Nope. Not worth it. Not worth it at all. Okay, well, that sounded like it'd be a fun afternoon. Okay. Well, I stepped on something on accident, but still. Okay. I'll get this guy here. Go! Okay, well,
Someone's thinking about
what the? What the? Oh! That's who it was, okay. Come on. Come on, geez. Gee, bus, Lorenzo. What the hell? I don't remember making this guy my follower, but I'm not gonna be playing. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. There we go. Not more of these guys. Okay. Well, I'll let the follower deal with these ones. I'm gonna go up the tower. There we go. Beautiful. And activate. In a second. There we go. Reforge. Perfect. Alright, fast travel unlocked for all this area.
Ancient world. Secrets seen only by my eyes.
Yeah, well, that's gonna stay that way, isn't it? HD Rig. Okay. Fulgoom Blade Sharpener. Okay, well, that's a thing that I can do, I guess. Kinda don't want to, though. Alright. Scouring of the Shadow now available. Wow. That sounds like there's a lot of shit going on. Is that a matron? That looks like it's a matron. That is absolutely a matron. Yep, they're gonna have fun with that. I ain't gonna do nothing involving that. Fuck that mess, I did it once. I don't want to do it again. Alright. Let's see. Let's see what else I can do. It's nearby. Well, I mean, that one's not really that close. But, I mean, it's closer than the other one. Sure, why not? Fuck it. Gives me something to do. Especially near the end of this episode. And maybe we'll find a couple captains that are cool on the way there. That are cool to kill, anyway. Okay. Wow, my followers actually was beating ass for quite a bit there. Okay, well, slave. My follower there. I mean, mind broken, so I guess slave kind of works. Okay, Brand. And. Perfect. Okay, now let's have him deal with the Garagor. Time to run. Okay. Oh, who's this guy?
Tuka.
Oh, this is Tuka. Alright. I'll let him sit. I'll let him sit for now. Alright. Is there any other ones nearby? No. Alright, well. Fuck. That then. Oh, jeez. Let them deal with the Caragor. If I can run. There we go. I will do so. Perfect. Unchained and now available. Oh, jeez. Time to run. Time to run. Time to run full tilt. Okay. Ooh, jeez. Okay. Tuca got dealt with on his own. I didn't need to do nothing. Alright, well. That's good at least. Okay. Get this guy here. Do him. Oh, that worked. And there we go. Where does Rune go? Down all the way there. Huh. Okay, well, I'll go grab that real quick. Because, I mean, I have no other options. There we go. Savage Onslaught, huh? Huh. That's one I don't think I've grabbed before. Huh. Well, I mean, I'm pretty sure it's not worth it anyway, so fuck it. I'll just break it down. But that's one I've never seen. Maybe there's stronger ones eventually. Oh, great. That's what I wanted. To run right in front of that Caragor. Oh, great. Okay, well. Come on, let's do this and this. There we go. Okay, that almost went badly. But it didn't. It didn't. That was good, at least. For me. Okay, let's see if I can get a little health off of this. Perfect. Okay, I need to get Blue Milk and Malos out here. Okay, well, I can do that. Let's get the tower here real quick. What the? So he survived. Goroth survived, and now he's okay. I'll have to keep that in mind. Now he's a combat master. I can't get him that way, but I still can get him with the stealth finisher. Okay, so I'm gonna see if I can do that. Yeah, you are. You don't know. You don't know, but you think. Okay. Alright. Can I? Nope, I didn't want to do it that way. I'm going to do it this way. I did not want to do it that way. God damn it. Okay. I can stealth kill him still. There we go. Can I kill him for good now? Please. For the love of God, I've already done it you three, died 4 times.
As you lived.
Damn it. Come on. I just want him to die once. That's all. I didn't want him to die twice. So I thought the first time would have been enough, but no. No, I don't get that sort of fun. To the death. For grab shank kills. Okay. Well, that's not really worth it, so I'll just break that down. But that's still pretty cool. Nonetheless, out of 70%. Pretty high up there. Alright. That was unexpected, to say the least. I did not expect him to come back that quickly. Alright, let's head up here. Reforge this. And I don't know why I shifted like that, but hey.
Like hands of silver spread through Sauron's land, these towers push away the darkness.
Well, here's hoping. Alright, so, is he dead once and for all this time? I'm gonna go over here. He's eliminated. Are we sure he's eliminated? Because at this point, I faced him twice. I am not believing the game anymore when it comes to is he alive or is he dead. Because at this point, I can't trust that actually happened. For that matter, I can't even trust that this guy is dead. Because, fuck. Alrighty. I'm gonna end the episode here for right now. I ran a little bit over time. and it was unintentional, so there we go. I managed to unlock a couple towers, managed to learn a lot about fucking captains that are around here, learned about No Chance, and learned that apparently some of them will just come back within the same episode. In about, like, 5 minutes of me killing them, I guess. I don't know. It was weird. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together if I can talk correctly. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games, fucking up my outro, and dealing with a bunch of captains and one that decides he doesn't want to die for you.